I love my garden. I bet you love yours too. But it's so much work. So many weeds and vines. They're everywhere. What am I going to do? I have a scheme to rout them, baby. It's gonna come true, maybe. I think that they're through, but maybe they'll re-sprout, they'll regrow, and I'll head right back out there to mow. Sprouting here, blooming there, honey, everything's coming up. Knockweed, I sure hope for success, but I'm looking out over a mess. Sprouting here, sprouting there, honey, everything's coming up. Still grass. Now I'm in it. Get them out of my yard. My laminate. How do I even begin it? Hack the meth. Block the light. There's so many invaders to fight. All those vines wrapped around, pulling trees to the ground. But I'll get out and work until I'm through, pulling everything out but my roses until I turn blue. I can do it. All I need is a hand. I'll get through it. Glyphosate's gonna see to it. Zero in, set my sights. It's the scourge of a suburbanite. I can't tell. Can you see? Are they back? Mercy me! A 15-foot wide barrier will do. Honey, everything's coming up. Mugwort and barberry, everything's coming up. Loosestrife and swallowwort, but everything's gonna be knockouts and hybrid teas. Everything's coming up. Roses, multiflora for me and for you.